Once in your Zoom room, there are a few ways to invite others to join your meeting. Invite by contacts, email, or phone. So you've started a Zoom meeting, but how do you invite others to join in on the fun? We can invite others right from the Zoom room controller. Let's start with inviting others by contacts. If your admin has added in all contacts, Zoom rooms, and SIP and H323 rooms within your organization, simply tap the Contacts tab. Select Zoom rooms, SIP and H323 rooms, or company contacts you want to invite. Click Invite, and now wait for your participants to join. If you want to invite by email, tap the Invite by Email tab. Enter the invitee's email address in the To field. If you're inviting multiple participants, add a space to separate email addresses. Click Send Invitation. If you have the expanded audio option, integration with your SIP PBX, or have assigned a Zoom phone license to your Zoom room, you can invite others by their phone number under the Phone tab. Dial a number and then tap the phone icon. Finally, if you already have a conference or telepresence room set up, you can invite a room system to join the meeting. Enter the IP address or E.164 number, select H323 or SIP, then click Call. Now you can invite others right from a Zoom room to meet happy.